It's after 5, and thank you, Storm Team 4. Now keeping a close eye on the radar as looking for those storms to move on out of here.
Yeah, and Ann mentioned about 1,000 people in the Kenosha County area without power. We Energies has about 3,100 altogether without power, and you are seeing some rainfall in other areas, of course, and a lot of lightning and thunder overnight too, Brian.
Yeah, the rain, we still have about another hour or two to go. You can see this back edge of this rain has cleared through Madison. So here in Milwaukee, maybe less than an hour to go. We could see some redeveloping thunderstorms later on, but this main batch of rain starting to move out. Let's go right into Kenosha County, where you can see the entire county under a flash flood warning until 7:15 this morning. At one point, we had rainfall rates about 5 inches per hour in the city of Kenosha, but now just a steady moderate rain, which you just saw from Ann's report, that moderate to heavy rain indicated by the yellow and orange shade here. Now, along with the flash flood warning, you also have a flood advisory for Walworth County this morning until 5:45 p.m. Let's widen the view here. And this is estimated rainfall. You can see stretching from Kenosha over towards Madison. Madison dealing with some flooding this morning as well. You can see this green shade indicating over 2 inches of rain in spots. Now let's zoom in down towards the city of Kenosha, and we're estimating rainfall at about 3.5 inches. However, right at Ann's location, I found a amateur weather station that's reporting over 5 inches of rain, and that came in such a short period of time, and that's why you get that flash flooding happening. All right, here's future forecast. Now, look what happens by 8 o'clock. Most of this rain is out of here. Now, by then, we could see a scattered shower and storm develop, and that will be the case through around midday today and into the early afternoon. By 5 o'clock, I think the chances of rain are completely done, and then we'll just have some dry conditions but some fog possible later on tonight and into tomorrow morning, and eventually partly cloudy skies expected during the day on Tuesday. Severe risk, well, pretty non-existent. And again, even with the storms this morning, no severe weather, just the heavy rainfall, so just a marginal risk for severe weather across Racine and Kenosha counties. Live look in West Bend, 66 degrees, the current temperature, the dew point at 64. It is sticky out there this morning. In Milwaukee, we're at 69. Again, humidity at 90%. It is a muggy morning. Again, temperatures across the area. Temperatures in the 60s, 66 in West Bend, 67 in Racine, 66 in Port Washington. Dew points also well into the 60s. Your weather headlines, heavy rain south, staying humid, and more storms will be possible on Wednesday. Your forecast for today, a high temperature of 82. Once we get rid of the rain this morning, just a chance of a thunderstorm popping up again. For tonight, a low temperature, muggy tonight again at 66, partly cloudy and humid, some patchy fog. And here's your 7-day forecast. On Tuesday, some fog in the morning, 80 for the high, 86 on Wednesday with some thunderstorms again, 76 on Thursday, partly cloudy. Nice looking day on Friday, mostly sunny with a high of 80, and a chance of thunderstorms again on Saturday with a high of 84. Vince and Susan. All right.